Well, anyway, if elected Mayor Brentwood will prioritize trash service and police enforcement instead of wasting our time and money on stupid pillow fights and other stupid crap the city organizes for some fucked up reason, I don't know why, but yes, we'll definitely deal with the pillow fight crap when I'm elected.